शिवसमारम्भाम् शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। चैप्टर नंबर 7, श्लोका नंबर 13। त्रिभिर्गुणमयैर्भावैः येभिः सर्वमिदं जगत् मोहितं नाभिजानाति मामेभ्यः परमव्ययम् दैवी ह्येषा गुणमयी मम माया दुरत्ययम् मामेव ये प्रपद्यन्ते मायामेतां तरन्ति ते न मां दुष्कृतिनो मूढाः प्रपद्यन्ते नराधमाः माययापहृतज्ञानाः आसुरं भावमाश्रिताः Lord Krishna introduced his higher nature, para prakriti, the lower nature, apara prakriti. The wise people recognize my higher nature, that which is absolute, paramarthika satyam. That is my real nature also. But some people, not some, many people do not know my higher nature. They know my lower nature only, apara prakriti. The lower nature is made up of maya. My lower nature, that is Saguna Swarupam, made up of Maya. Maya is under my control. Hey Arjuna, with the help of that Maya, I manifest in different forms in the universe. By keeping Maya under my control, it is my Shakti. Inseparable power, that is inseparable power, Maya Shakti, with the help of that Maya, I create the universe. Then I became the universe. Therefore, universe is nothing but my form only. What you are seeing, the universe, is the product, karyam. I am the cause. What type of cause? Intelligent cause and material cause. Upadana karanam and nimitta karanam. But at the same time, I never undergo any change. I never undergo any change, like the milk change its form when it is becoming like a curd. Not like that. I never undergo any change, no modification at all. My lower nature, Maya Shakti alone changing. Higher nature never change. My lower nature will change. But ignorant people take that changing lower nature as real. Ignorant people thinking that the changing Maya, Nama, Rupa in the whole world is real. That unchanging higher nature, they do not know. Why? Because of Mohini. This Mohini wearing lot of bangles, nose pads, rings, everything, so many dress ornaments she is wearing, Nama Rupa. So people attracted towards that Nama and Rupa. But in every Nama Rupa behind, what is there? My higher nature is there. I am not attractive to the people. What to do? So when person is wearing ornaments and all, lot of costumes is wearing, you are not supposed to miss the person. Seeing the costumes, can you forget the person? Without the person, the costumes are useless, redundant, meaningless. Generally we do that, you know, people, when we see the person, we are so attracted to their dress ornaments. But really that person, we never recognize. Same problem we do in that creation also. Because of Ajnanam. Therefore Lord Krishna said in that 13th shloka itself, these three gunas are only appearing in this world. People are enamored by or deluded by those three gunas, sattva, rajas, tamo gunas. Sattva, rajas, tamo gunas. They are deluded by them, but not knowing my avyayam nature. Decayless, declensionless nature, they are not able to know. In 14th shloka, what Lord Krishna said? Gunamayi Maya, it's very difficult to cross over this Maya. Not so easy. The sattva rajas tamo gunatmika Maya, what is the corollary? Everything is made up of Maya. Maya has got sattva rajas tamo gunas. This body is made up of what? Maya. Once it is made up of Maya, it must have what? Three gunas. So we are all having how many gunas? Three gunas. So we are taking this body, mind complex, which is made up of three gunas. And since Bhagavan is all-pervading, Paramatma, higher nature, Paraprakriti, that is also there or not here, in this body? It is there. Paraprakriti is there, Aparaprakriti is there. Priyado, whole world is made up of my Aparaprakriti. Appa in the body is also made up of Aparaprakriti. As Paraprakriti, I am all-pervading. All-pervading plus all-pervading. Illiyo? Appa enna artham? Inga Paraprakriti, Aparaprakriti, rendum irukka illiya? Irukka. Analum what we are voting? Aparaprakriti. In the Aparaprakriti ki nama rupaki, we are voting and giving reality. And that Aparaprakriti Namarupa, we are giving reality. Mother, father, brother, sister, friend, wife, husband, all Namarupa Aparaprakriti reality kuduttu. And the changing modifications ki satyatvam kuduttu. We are all struggling. Samsara started. So this is the problem here, Arjuna. I am not in that Maya. Maya is in me. But I am not slave to that mother. He said in that previous shloka, which shloka he said that word, important 12th shloka, natvaham teshu te mayi, aham na teshu, I am not in them, they are in me. That means what? I am not depending upon the name and form, but they are depending upon me for their existence. Very good. Isn't it? This pot is depending upon what? Clay. If pot is there or not, clay can independently exist or not? It can exist. Without clay, pot can exist? No. Aham na teshu, that means I am not depending upon the pot. Clay is telling, I am not depending upon the pot, but te mayina, all the pots are depending upon the clay. Like that, Krishna Paramatma is saying, all these names and forms are depending upon me. I am not depending upon them. If they are there or not, I, the Paraprakriti, ever available. But without Paraprakriti, Aparaprakriti can exist? No. Can never exist. How to cross over this Maya? Then Lord says in the 15th shloka, whoever worship me, they will cross over. In 14th shloka he said, ye prapadyante mam eva, whoever surrender to me, worship me, they alone can cross over this samsara, maya chakram. Te eva taranti, mayam, etam mayam, this trigunatmika mayam, taranti, cross over, they will be free from sorrow and artham. Chadagopan in the pakkam pottukonga chair. Move in the pakkam. They alone can cross over this maya. That means they can become gunatitahana. They can cross over this sattva rajastamo gunatmikana. They are free from sattva rajastamo guna totally. They understand all the three gunas belong to this body mind complex. They are not belong to me, the consciousness. And that crossing over nartham. Taranti means what? They falsify this sattva rajastama gunas belong to body mind complex. They recognize that fact. How they recognize? By surrendering to me. Surrendering means what? Bhagavata saptahatthi pona, you will get it. Bhagavan says, no, you have to study Bhagavad Gita systematically. You have to study. Ada prapadyante means whoever study systematically, they can recognize this fact. But some people, 15th shloka he says, what he says, duskrutinaha mam na prapadyante. Duskrutinaha means evil minded people, atharmic people. This shloka we are seeing in the last class. Papinaha itarthaha. Sinful people. Who are sinful? Unfortunate people. Their misfortune because of their papa karma. Some obstructs them not to know my real nature. They never worship me. Who are they? Naradhamaha. Inferior among human beings. Nara means human beings. Narana madhye adhamaha. Adhamaha means inferior. Inferior among whom? Narana madhye. Among human beings. Among human beings they are inferior. Nirdharane shashti. Narana madhye nade shashti vibhakti. Nirdharana means emphasizing among those human beings, these people are very inferior. Dushkritinaha ki opposite is what? Sukritinaha. Noble people in artha. Who lives a righteous life. These dushkritinaha, sinful people, who are mayaya apahrita jnanaha. Last class I said chetasaha. In one place Lord Krishna says mayaya apahrita chetaha. But here jnanaha. Chetaha means mind. Here jnanaha means the person who lose the discriminative capacity. Who are deprived of that discrimination. Jnana means here not atma jnanam. Even atma anatma viveka jnanam. What is real? What is unreal? Anatma means unreal. Atma means real. What is real in this university? University, in the universe. Okay, it is our universe. Therefore, you say, mayaya apahrita, by maya alone, these people's intellect is deluded. They became indiscriminate people. The discriminative power carried away by maya. They lost their discrimination power. Apahrita means stolen by, taken away by jnanaha. Then why it happened, it has happened? Why they are deprived of this discrimination? Why they are enchanted by this maya? Because mudhaha, these deluded people, asuram bhavam ashritaha. The reason he is giving hetu. Because they have taken up, ashritaha means taken shelter. In what? Asuram bhavam, asuric nature, tamoguna or rajoguna dominant. No sattva guna at all. Shankaracharya says asura means himsa anrutadi. Himsa means violence, always hurting somebody or other. They can't stay without hurting others. Either verbally or physically, they always hurt others. Himsadi pravritti. Not only that, asura means anrutam, always telling lies. For simple reason also they say lies. Appanna swamini periya reason ki lies sollalama na appadi illa. See, anrutha means it is become, they never feel it. Prin prikke kadaiyadhu avangalukku poi sonna the skin is so thick. First time person when he is telling lies koncham and pricking a irukum konja palagidavana apuram onnu theriyadhu. So anrutadi lakshanam. This is called asuric lakshanam. Asurasana engiyo ramana kumbhakarna nenchikadungo inge nama pakkathile surroundings la iruka yaar yaar poi solrano avan ella asuranda teethala normala da irukum color killer height weight normal, but that person more dangerous actually, more dangerous. இப்போ கொஞ்சம் வேஷம் ஏதாவது டிஃப்ரெண்டாக இருந்தேன்னா கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம், ஐயா இவன் இப்படி இருக்கானே தூரமாக இருக்கலாம். பட் வேஷம் பார்த்தா அழகாக சூட்டு பூட்டு போட்டு வாய் திறந்தா என்ன பேசுவானே, ட்ரஸ்ட் பண்ணவே முடியாது. யூ கேனாட் ட்ரஸ்ட் த பர்சன், வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட். அதுதான் ஆசுரம் பாவம் என்ன, புரியுதுதான். ஆசுரம் பாவம் ஆசிரிதாக மூடாக மீன்ஸ் ஸ்ரேயா பிரேயா விவேக ரஹிதாக. ஆச்சாரியா சேஸ், see, I told you my teaching based on Shankaracharya Bhashyam. So I give exact translation wherever he gives very important points. Mudhaha means what? A person whose moods are always changing is called mudhaha. Pujya Swamiji says, mudhaha means the person whose moods are always changing, not exactly like that. He do not know what is Shreyas, what is Prayas. Prayas is materialistic, worldly life. Shreyas means spiritual life. இன்னைக்கு ரெண்டுக்கு வித்தியாசம் தெரியாது அவனுக்கு. பாஹ்ய பிரபஞ்ச வேர்ல்லி டிசைர்ஸ், வேர்ல்லி மெட்டீரியலிஸ்டிக் லைஃப் இஸ் சோ அட்ராக்டிவ் ஃபார் தட் பர்சன். ஸ்பிரிச்சுவாலிட்டி என்ன, இந்த ஸ்பிரிச்சுவாலிட்டி தெரியாது, வேற ஸ்பிரிட் எல்லாம் தெரியும் அவனுக்கு. இஸ் வெரி மச் க்ளோஸ் டு தட் அனதர் ஸ்பிரிட். இந்த ஸ்பிரிட் என்ன, ஸ்பிரிச்சுவாலிட்டி என்ன, இதா இப்போ வா எங்க ஏஜிலனா ஸ்பிரிச்சுவாலிட்டி எல்லாம் வேண்டாம். அது ஸ்ரேயஸ், மோக்ஷா. ஸோ ஸ்ரேயா பிரேயா யமதர்மராஜா சேட் நசிகேதாக்கு, ஸ்ரேயஸ்ச பிரேயஸ்ச மனுஷமேதா தௌ சம்பரீத்ய விவினக்தி தீரா. விவினக்தி என்ன, டிஸ்கிரிமினேஷன் மேட்டர், விவேகா. எது ஸ்ரேயஸ் எது பிரேயஸ், வாட் ஐ நீட் இன் மை லைஃப்னு இவனுக்கு தெரியாது. அவன் தான் மூடஹான்னு அர்த்தம். மூடாக மீன்ஸ் ப்ளூரல். There are so many deluded people in the world. What they do? Na prapadyante. They never have a reverential attitude towards me, the Lord. Na prapadyante. They do not surrender to me. Who is me? Maam na prapadyante. Maam means what? Not a local Dwaraka Krishna. Maam means Shankaracharya writes Parameshwaram, the ultimate God. Not any other Rama or Krishna or Shiva or Vishnu or anyone. All gods are these names, but Parameshwaram, who is that primal cause, that Parameshwaram, they never surrender to me, to such Lord, my higher nature, Paraprakriti, they never come to know. This is the reason. Naradhamaha, Moodhaha, Asuram Bhavam Ashritaha. Because of these reasons, they never have any reverential attitude. They are all Nastikas. Apart from the whole world, you can categorize into five groups. Now he is going to categorize the whole world into five groups. Okay, this is the fifth group I have given in the 15th shloka. Vechikalam bhagavan solala idu fifth group an na solren idu fifth group. Other four groups in that 16th shloka he is going to give. Now we will read that shloka.
Chaturvidha bhajante mam. ஜனசுகிருதினோர்ஜுன ஆர்த்தோ ஜிஜ்ஞாசுரர்த்தார்த்தி. ஜ்ஞானீ ச பரதர்ஷபம்.
வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஸ்லோக. 16, 17, 18, three slokas are very important. Why very, very important? Because Lord Krishna clarifying or removing all confusions regarding jnanam and bhakti. What do you mean by bhakti? What do you mean by jnanam? Knowledge, devotion. There are lot of misconceptions in the society. In these three shlokas, Lord Krishna clearly presenting, if I study these three shlokas, all my wrong conclusions regarding devotion will go away. All my wrong conclusions regarding self-knowledge will go away. Therefore, they are very, very important. Before going to that shloka, word to word meaning, I will give another shloka. This moodhaha, narathamaha, asuram bhavam ashritaha people, what they talk, you know, generally, world. That is a shloka, a funny shloka. These shlokas are very interesting. How they talk. बुभुक्षितैः व्याकरणं न बुध्यते चोन्ना इंद श्लोकम चलले बुभुक्षितैः व्याकरणं न बुध्यते दिस पीपल मूढाः डेल्यूडेड पीपल दे आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन स्टडी they don't want to study scriptures vedas purana bhagavatam ramayanam itihasas and all they are not interested at all even grammar any subject connected to our vedas they don't want to study why bhukshitaihi vyakaranam na bhujyate pasirkumbodu grammar vyakaranam is going to come and fill up our stomach edukappa and vyakaranam anu solva if you study this type of study because we are studying grammar no vyakaranam see to understand scriptures you have to study vyakaranam some extent some minimum grammar you require they say I don't want to study scriptures therefore I don't want vyakaranam is this vyakaranam is going to fill up my stomach idu vandu shlokam la irukke இப்போ நிறைய பேரண்ட்ஸ் ஆல்சோ இஃப் எனிபடி வாண்ட்ஸ் டு டீச்னோ திஸ் தேர் சில்ட்ரனுக்கு மியூசிக் வீணா ஆர் மிருதங்கம் வயலின் ஆர் வோக்கல் சங் மியூசிக் இஸ் திஸ் மியூசிக் இஸ் கோயிங் டு கிவ் எனி ஃபுட் டு யூ திஸ் ஆம் ஐ கோயிங் டு கெட் ஃபுட் அவுட் ஆஃப் திஸ் மியூசிக் ஆம் ஐ கோயிங் டு கெட் ஃபுட் அவுட் ஆஃப் திஸ் டான்ஸ் ஆம் ஐ கோயிங் டு கெட் ஃபுட் அவுட் ஆஃப் திஸ் அதர் ஆர்ட்ஸ் தேர் ஃபார் வாட் ரன் டுவர்ட்ஸ் இன்ஜினியரிங் காலேஜ் They want to run only to engineering colleges. Why? This music cannot fill my stomach. எதுக்கு? I used to listen this from my childhood. இதெல்லாம் சும்மா காலக்ஷேபத்துக்குதான். Nowadays that காலக்ஷேபம் also gone. Very few people. இது இன்னும் தமிழ்நாட்டில் இங்கே தான் கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சம் இருக்கு. Some states if you go, there is no classical music and all. Therefore, and the music, you can put even music also here, anything. Bubukshitaihi vyakaranam na bhujyate, pipasitaihi kavyarasona na bhujyate, na piyate. When I am thirsty, am I going to drink kavyarasam? Ramayanam is a kavyam. If you go on reading Ramayanam, my thirst is not going to quench. I cannot quench my thirst by studying Ramayana. என்ன இருக்கு ராமாயணம்ல ராமர் காட்டுக்கு போனாரு அவ்வளவுதான் இதுதானே ஸ்டோரி they are not interested in kavya rasam therefore you see in our education in schools and all there are no ramayana stories and all no bharata stories even children க்கு கூட கிடையாது ஏன்னா அதெல்லாம் secular we are in secular country therefore no ramayana lesson என்ன காவிய ரசேன பீயத்தேன பிபாசைஹி த தர்ஸ்டி பீப்புள் பிபாசிதைஹி காவிய ரசே ரசோ ந பீயதே சிமிலர்லி ந சந்தசா கேன கேனச்சது உத்ருதம் குலம் நோ ஃபேமிலி கேன் ரைஸ் பை ஸ்டடிங் சந்தஸ் அனதர் டைப் ஆஃப் கிராமர் சந்தஸ் ந சந்தஸ் கேனச்சித் உத்ருதம் குலம் நோபடிஸ் ஃபேமிலி ஹேஸ் கான் அப் பை ஸ்டடிங் சந்தஸ் என்றால் அவனுக்கு எல்லாம் பணம் இல்லாமல் கஷ்டப்படுறான் இந்த இதெல்லாம் படிச்சுட்டு எ பர்சன் ஹூ கேன் ஸ்டடி மாடர்ன் வெஸ்டர்ன் எஜுகேஷன் தே கேன் கோ டு அப்ராட் தேர்ஃபோர் இஃப் யூ டு ஸ்டடி சந்தஸ் என்றால் எங்கே இருக்கணும் பகவதி பிக்ஷாந்தேகி தான் So this is all old slokas. Na chandasaha kena udhrutam kulam. My family can come up only by earning money by Western education. Therefore what? No vyakaranam, no kavirasam, no chandas. What to do? Hiranma eva. Hiranma, hiranyam eva arjaya. Hiranyam anna gold. Khajana jewelry. Go to khajana jewelry or தங்கமாளிகை ஹிரண்மயம் ஏவ ஆர்ஜய அண்ட் ஏர்ன் மணி அண்ட் வெல்த் மணி கீப் லக்ஷ்மி பொம்மா ஆன் யுவர் டாப் த ஒன் ஹூ நிஷ்பலாக குணாக There are no use of following values. They are called Naradhamaha, they are called Mudhaha, they are called Asuram Bhavam Asritaha. Uncultured people, anartham. Now look into this sloka. Now Lord Krishna presenting four types of people, four types of devotees. Now this Nastikas, over 15th shloka. There are some Astikas, devotees are there, they worship me. Those worshippers of the Lord, I divide into four groups, Arjuna. Chaturvidha, ante four. Vidhamana, varieties. Four varieties, or four types. Chaturvidha, chatur means four. Chaturvidha, bhajante maam. People worship me, who are all worshipping me, there are four types. Four types of people worship me. Janaha, sukritinaha. They are called sukritinaha. These Nastikas what? Dushkrutinaha. The Sukrutinaha means noble people, virtuous people, Punyavantaha. They're Papavantaha. There means where? In the 15th shlokala. 15th shlokala Shanova are Papavantaha. Sinful people. These people are virtuous people. Bhaktas. Sukrutinaha, Janaha, virtuous people. Spiritual-minded people, in the Punyavantaha alone, two categories. Materialistically religious. Some people are spiritually devotees. No? Materialistically religion, spiritually religious. Rundirka. Sukrutinaha, Chaturvidhaha, Bhajante means here, not doing bhajanam, bhajana. Bhagavani chulitar bhajante maamanna, therefore I am taking jalra. Not doing bhajanam. Bhajan is good. But the bhajan alone is not that primary job of devotee. It is a part of devotion. Here bhajante means sevante. Sevante means, na, again problem. They serve me. Na. Madhava Seve, Manava Seve, Madhava Seve. Service to humanity is service to God. Therefore, Sevante means they worship this people because it is as good as worshipping God. There are some people always doing social service. They never come to Vedanta. Who said Vedanta ki ponnu mani Bhagavan ingi cholaliye. Serve the people enna. Sevante enna appadi eduthuk koodadinga. Here sevante means people worship me. There are navavida bhaktis, I told you. Archanam, kirtanam, vandanam, dasyam, sakhyam, atmanivedanam, like that there are nine types of bhakti. Four purushardhas are there. Dharma, artha, kama, moksha. In the dharma, artha, kama, moksha, non-purushartatla, artha, kama, prathana, bhaktas are one category. Dharma, prathana and moksha, prathana, bhaktas are another category. Okay. Now, Lord Krishna is dividing chaturvidhaha means artha, bhakta, number one. Second line he gives, Sukritinaha mam bhajante, who are they? Artho jignasu rarthaarthi jnani. Arthaha means the one who worships the Lord in crisis. Arthaha means the one who worships the Lord in crisis or adversity. Customer Bhagavan, Bhagavan, Bhagavan is he worships. లైక్ అవర్ చిల్డ్రన్ ఎగ్జామ్ టైంలో ఎక్స్ట్రా ప్రదక్షిణం ఎక్స్ట్రా తేంగాయ్ డైలీ టెంపుల్కి పోవా డైలీ విప్పుది విప్పా ఏనా క్రైసిస్ ఇస్ కమింగ్ ఆర్తహ దట్ ఈస్ ద ఫస్ట్ ఎ పర్సన్ హూ వర్షిప్ ద లార్డ్ హూ ఆర్ వాట్ ఆర్ ద ఇండికేషన్స్ సమ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ సారో ఈస్ దేర్ అన్నాడు ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ద్రౌపది ప్రహ్లాద ధ్రువ విభీషణ దే ఆర్ ఆల్ కాల్డ్ ఆర్త భక్తాస్ ఇప్పుడు నమ్మ ఎంత కేటగిరీలోకి వరమో అప్పుడు తెలియం నాలుగు పడిచినది అప్పుడు నమ్మ ఎంత టైప్ ఆఫ్ భక్త అని తెలియం సో అహల్య ఆల్సో కమ్స్ అండర్ ఆర్త భక్త దెన్ సెకండ్ వెరైటీ ఆఫ్ భక్తాస్ ఆర్ అర్థార్థీన్ అర్థార్థి అర్థ మీన్స్ వెల్త్ Arthi means the one who desire. Artharthi means those people who worship the Lord for wealth and prosperity. For wealth and prosperity. For children, for house, for some thing or other they want to get. First, this artha bhaktas for dukkha nivrityartham. Dukkha nivrityartham means to be free from sorrow, they worship the Lord. The second type of people, artharthi people, sukha praptyartham. They want to get money, they want to get house, they want to get car, they want to get so many things. For what? Sukha praptyartham. Second variety. అర్థార్థీన్ ధనకామీ ఇత్యర్థ అర్థార్థి మీన్ ధనకామీ ద డిజైరర్ ఆఫ్ ద సీకర్ ఆఫ్ వెల్త్ దెన్ థర్డ్ భక్త ఈస్ జిజ్ఞాసు భక్త ఉద్ధవ అర్జున దే ఆర్ కాల్డ్ జిజ్ఞాసు భక్తాస్ అన్ ఇన్ఫార్మ్డ్ భక్త అని అర్థం ఆర్తభక్త అర్థార్థి భక్తి భక్తాస్ ఆర్ అన్ఇన్ఫార్మ్డ్ భక్తాస్ ఇమ్మెచ్యూర్ భక్తాస్ జిజ్ఞాసు భక్త ఈజ్ ఇన్ ఇన్ఫార్మ్డ్ భక్త దెన్ ద థర్డ్ ఫోర్త్ భక్త ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ జ్ఞానీ భక్త జ్ఞానీ భక్త మీన్స్ ఫర్ హూమ్ The Lord is not different. Lord is not different. I will explain you later. Just I am giving four types of bhaktas. There is a lot of elaboration is required here. Jnani bhakta, Ishvara jnanam, he gets, I am identical with Ishvara. My real nature and Bhagavan's real nature is one and the same, identical. Therefore, he is called Jnani Bhakta. Yeh Bhakta ni chollana, you have not heard this word, Jnani and Bhakta. Jnana and Bhakti, how they can go together, in the sandeham varla. Enna Jnana vanna intellectual gymnastic dhani, Bhakti anna apadi yeh aludhundi irikkanu meena. Idu vandhi dry paathu, adhema vettu paathu. Idu vettu paathu? భక్తి యు హ్యావ్ టు క్రై సమ్ లెక్చర్స్ ఇఫ్ యూ గో డిస్కోర్సెస్ అండ్ ఆల్ వెన్ దే టాక్ అబౌట్ సీత అబౌట్ ద్రౌపది పాండవాస్ పీపుల్ విల్ క్రై ఆల్ పీపుల్ విల్ క్రై ఈవెన్ సమ్ టైమ్స్ ద స్పీకర్ ఆల్సో విల్ క్రై అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ఇమోషన్ నో భక్తి అదిదా వెట్టు పాత్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్ కర్చీ వన్ హ్యాండ్కి ఈజ్ నాట్ సఫిషియంట్ టూ త్రీ హ్యాండ్కీస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ దేర్ అది ఉంది ఇమోషనల్ ఇది ఉంది ఇంటలెక్చువల్ స్వామి డ్రై పాత్ పీపుల్ థింక్ లైక్ దాట్ ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ దిస్ జ్ఞాని భక్తి దిస్ జ్ఞాని ఆల్సో గాట్ ఇమోషన్స్ హీఈస్ ఆల్సో ఏ భక్త There is no emotionless jnani. If emotions are not there, he is like a stone. There is no difference. But that emotions are healthy emotions. Jnani's emotions are well-directed, healthy emotions. Understanding, with understanding, he has channelized his emotions, not without understanding. That's why it is not a dry path, it is also a wet path only without tears. Okay. Without tears, how is it? Internally he feels. The empathy, sympathy is having. Jnani also having. But he knows how to balance the emotions. No jnani can become a jnani without bhakti. Remember, a jnani is a jnani because of his lot of bhakti. His culmination is jnana. Nariya misconceptions irukke idu pathi. So jnani bhakti. Jignasu means what? Jignasu means now we have to see in a simpler way and a technical way. These four varieties of types of people. Simpler way I'll present first, then technical way I'll present later. Now, simpler way we have to understand how. Come to Artha Bhakta now. Artha Bhakta is one, is a, according to Shastra. Okay, enna mele kopam ichukodingo. According to Shastra, Artha Bhakta is a Adhama Bhakta. Adhama Bhakta means inferior Bhakta. Artha and Artharthi both come under inferior Bhaktas. Artha Bhakta always keep Bhagavan as a sadhanam. Bhagavan as a sadhanam is a means to come out of sorrow. Always see Bhagavan separately. Artharthi Bhakta, to get money, Bhagavan is a sadhanam, means. What is the end? To get house is the goal. To get money is the goal. That is called sadhyam. Goal is different. Bhagavan is sadhanam. Sadhanam means what? You use it. Car is a sadhanam. Two wheeler is a sadhanam. Sadhanam you love for what sake? To reach a goal destination. You are interested in reaching a goal. You are interested in that sadhyam. Therefore you love what? Car. Since it is helping me to reach my goal, therefore that sadhyam, therefore I love my sadhanam. In the artha bhaktanuki, artharthi bhaktanuki, dukkathilan velila varadida sadhyam. Sukham adayanum angaradi sadhyam. Adukkaha indha Bhagavan enna theriyumo? Sadhanam. Means, just as you are not interested in sadhanam, you are interested in what you are getting. Yes? Now tell me, Bhagavan, when Bhagavan is sadhanam, you love what more? Bhagavan? Or you are getting something from Bhagavan, you love that. See, I want house, Bhagavan. I want a house with 3-bedroom flat, with 24 hours water, in a nice posh area. Suppose you want, you got the house. That's why you worshipped the Lord. Lord became sadhana. Enak sukha prapti vandach, enna veed vandach, graha pravesham aayta. So I got the house. Bhagavan sadhanam. Purpose is over. So I love Bhagavan until I get house. Sadhyam vandach. So this sadhana bhakti. It is sadhana bhakti. Nijamana bhakti edhila irukka? சாத்தியத்தில் இருக்க பக்தி. கோல் ஐ வாண்ட். புரியுறதோ? கொஞ்சம் டெக்னிக்கலாக இருக்கும். திஸ் பர்சன் லவ்ஸ் தட் கோல் தேன் சாதனம். இங்கே பகவான் தான் சாதனம். அப்போ இவர் என்ன மாதிரி பக்தன்? அதுவும் பக்தன் சொல்லலாமா இல்லையா? அதுவும் பக்தன் சொன்ன உடனே நமக்கு ஒரு மாதிரி இருக்கும். ஏன் அதுவும் பக்தா, இன்ஃபீரியர் பக்தன்? இதுதான் காரணம். ஜஸ்ட் இஸ் ஐ யூஸ் த பென் டு ரைட். I love my pen as long as it is writing. The purpose is over. I have written the book, and what I do with the pen? Put. I love my pen as long as it is useful for. I love my car as long as it is useful for. Because it is a sadhana. Similarly, I love God as long as He is useful to me. When the purpose is over, yathasthanam pratishthapayami. Yana avahanam kurtu. We are done. And sankalpam panni putra praptirastu, griha praptirastu, idella vaangi. Appo yathasthanam pratishthapayami. Suppose when a person is hungry, Bhagavan comes and asks, what do you want? You want me or food? What that person will ask? Food da venu enna. Naan kuda varatuma food kuda enna. Neenga vara venda food mattum. You can send me only food enna. Why enna? If you come for, I don't have food to give to you. Inni ange iru, nee mattu food mattu kudana. There even a hungry person, what he wants in a, not Bhagavan, food. Similarly, when person needs so many things, so many desires he is having, how can he ask for Bhagavan? He asks for only Bhagavan to get those objects. Puriyarda yaar artha artharthi, artha artharthi, mandham. Adhama Bhaktas, Nath. They are called Adhama Bhaktas. Then Upasakas, even Upasakas also. Artha Bhaktas, they come under Artha, Artha, Arthi Bhakta. See, these Upasakas, those who are worshipping the Lord, what they say? Sarvagataya Namaha, Nupu Pudva. Anantaya Namaha. You are all pervading, you are infinite. Enga poduva poovu theriyuma? And the Bhagavan munnadi poduva. Adhu paata sonnan illayo? Akkada unde paandurangadu, ikkada unnadu. Padandi padandi podam, where? Pandaripuram. That Panduranga who is in Pandaripur is here also. Therefore we will go to Pandaripur. What is this? What type of bhakti is this? Puriyada Bhakti. Puriyada Bhakti. At the age of 85, Sarvagataya Namaha, Anantaya Namaha, when I am putting flower, what is the meaning of this Anantaya Namaha? What do you mean by Ananta? Infinite. Think panna vendamo. Sarvagataya Namaha, all pervading. All-pervading God, even Upasana Pandi, itna varshama, daily Anantaya Namaha, Anantaya Namaha, Anantaya Namaha, chulli. God is all-pervading, all-pervading, chulli. Enna pandu avu therima, one nadu. How to reach that God, ni kepa. How to reach that God. Itna nadu ni, enna chulli irukkana, Anantaya Namaha, Sarvagataya Namaha, all-pervading, all-pervading, you have done puja. That means what you have uttered, you do not know the meaning. Until 85 years, 80 years, doing Upasana. Now tell me, Manda Bhakta, Adhama Bhakta. Manda Bhakta kuda illa, Adhama Bhakta. Bhagavan expects, start with Artha Bhakti, enter into Artharthi Bhakti, then become a Jignasu Bhakta, then become a Jnani Bhakta. At the age of 25 years, a child, son or daughter asking for balloon, amma appa ki kannula tanni varuma varada. At the age of 25, if son come and ask, amma amma balloon venu vanna keta. Balloon create kavadada. I want to get married. Ponnun paaranu sollanam, illaya? Illana payyanu paaranu sollanam. Amma amma enakku balloon venu nu sonna. அந்த காட் என்ன பண்ணுவா? அந்த அம்மா என்ன சொல்லுவா? பாவம் அழுவா இல்லையா? ஷி கிரைஸ். ஏன்னா மை சன் ஸ்டில் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் ஃபார் பலூன்ஸ் பிகாஸ் ஹி ஹாஸ் நாட் மெச்சூர்ட். 25 இயர்ஸில் 5 இயர்ஸுக்கு 5 இயர்ஸ் மெச்சூரிட்டி இவ்வளோ தான் இருக்கு. 25 years maturity varliye. Those parents are not happy at all. Bhagavan kuda appadi da. At the age of 50, 60, we go on asking what? Materialistic pleasures. பகவானுக்கு எப்படி இருக்கும் பாருங்க. நினைச்சாம எப்படி ஆகுது? ஒரு நாள் ஆகுது, அப்பனே கூப்பிடுவோம். கூப்பிட்டு எனக்கு இது பண்ணு, அது பண்ணு, இது பண்ணு, அது கேட்டு இருக்கும். அட் த ஏஜ் ஆஃப் 20, 25, ஓகே. சின்ன வயசுல இருக்கும் போது யூ கேன் ஆஸ்க் பிஸ்கெட், லேட்டர் கோல்டன் பிஸ்கெட், அது ஏதோ கேட்டுட்டே இருப்பான். தேர்ஃபார் அதம பக்தா. ஓகே, நவ் கம் டு ஜிக்னாசு பக்தா. மத்தியம பக்தா. ஜிக்னாசு மீன்ஸ் ஜ்ஞாதும் இச்சா, த ஒன் ஹூ வாண்ட் டு நோ த லார்ட். ஜிக்னாசா மீன்ஸ் டிசைர் டு நோ. Su is the suffix. Once you add su, it's a technical word. Jignasa is a technical word. With the suffix su, it conveys jignasu, a person name who desire to know that God. He worships God to know God. Sadhyam is also God, Lord. Sadhanam is also Lord. Whereas artha bhakta, arthaarthi bhakta, God is a means and ends are many. Artha and kama. Whereas for jignasu bhakta, God is the sadhanam and God alone is the sadhya. Therefore he is called jignasu bhakta, madhyama bhakta. Then jnani bhakta is one who never see the God as sadhanam or sadhyam. He recognize Lord as himself or herself, oneself. I am non-different from God. Jnani bhakta recognize that jnani, I am non-different from God. So God is not a sadhanam, God is not a sadhyam, it's not a goal to get. See, Bombay means you have to travel. You have to travel Bombay because the distance is there. To reach God, how much distance? No distance, because he's all pervading. Then what to do? Recognize. Recognize. This jnani is one who recognize himself, shariratraya vilakshanaha, atma ahamasmi. Jnani recognize. Therefore he is called uttama bhaktaha. Uttama bhaktaha. Now Bhagavan says in 17th shloka, you see, who is the best among them?
தேஷாம் ஞானி நித்ய யுக்தஹ. ஏக பக்திர் விசிஷ்யதே ப்ரியோ ஹி ஞானினோத்யர்த்தம் அஹம் ஸச மம ப்ரியஹ.
Now Lord Krishna says, the Jnani Bhakta is dearest to me. That Uttama Bhakta, Jnani Bhakta is me priyaha. Whoever takes God as sadhanam, God is dear to them. God is dear to them. Who take God as sadhanam and sadhyam, God is dearer, comparative degree. God is dear to artha bhakta and artharthi bhakta. They also love God. Dear to them. For madhyama bhakta, jignasu bhakta ki, God dearer. And the positive degree, it is comparative degree. மே பிரியஹா ஜானின்னு பகவான் சொல்லும்போது ஜானி பக்தா இஸ் ஃபார் ஹிம் காட் இஸ் டியரெஸ்ட். டியரெஸ்ட் மீன்ஸ் வென் யூ ரைட் எ லெட்டர் டியர் எழுதுவேன், யூ நெவர் ரைட் டியரெஸ்ட். வை டியரெஸ்ட் இஸ் யுவர் செல்ஃப், யூ லவ் யுவர் செல்ஃப். ஆத்மனஸ்து காமாய சர்வம் பிரியம் பவதி ஹே மைத்ரேயி. அரே மைத்ரேயி, எவ்ரி ஒன் லவ்ஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் தெம்செல்ஸ், நோ தே லவ் தெம்செல்ஸ். ஆத்மனஸ்து காமாய சர்வம் பிரியம் பவதி, தேர்ஃபோர் ஜ்ஞானி லவ்ஸ் மீ ஆஸ் ஆத்மா பிகாஸ் ஹி லவ்ஸ் ஆத்மா ஆஸ் ஹிம்செல்ஃப். ஐ ஆம் நான் டிஃபரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் ஆத்மா, தேர்ஃபோர் ஹீ இஸ் ரியலி லவ்விங் மீ ஓன்லி. மே பிரியா, காட் இஸ் டியரெஸ்ட் டு உத்தம ஜ்ஞானி, உத்தம பக்தா ஜ்ஞானிக்கு. தேஷாம் ஜ்ஞானி நித்திய யுக்தா, எமாங் தோஸ் ஃபோர் பக்தாஸ் ஜ்ஞானி தத்துவவித், ஜ்ஞானி மீன்ஸ் வைஸ் பர்சன், நித்திய யுக்தா ஹூ இஸ் எவர் ஸ்டெட்ஃபாஸ்ட் கான்ஸ்டன்ட்லி ரிமெம்பரிங் மீ, நாட் இன் கிரைசிஸ், நாட் ஃபார் எனி வெல்த் ஆர் சம்திங் டு கெட், இஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் ரிமெம்பரிங் மீ. ஏக பக்தி மீன்ஸ் அத்வைத பக்தி, தெர் ஆர் நோ நேம்ஸ் அண்ட் ஃபார்ம்ஸ், ஒன்லி காட் அலோன் இஸ் தேர். மெனி பீப்புள் சே தேர் ஆர் நோ மெனி காட்ஸ், தே சே தேர் இஸ் ஓன்லி ஒன் காட். அதர் ரிலிஜன்ஸ் ஆல் தே கம் அண்ட் சே ஹிந்துஸ் வர்ஷிப் சோ மெனி காட்ஸ், தேர் ஆர் நோ மெனி காட்ஸ் அட் ஆல், தேர் இஸ் ஓன்லி தேர் ஒன் காட் அலோன் இஸ் தேர், தே சே ஒன் காட் அலோன் இஸ் தேர். வி சே ரியலி தேர் இஸ் God alone is there, not only one God. We are not saying one God. God alone is there. That is a very higher step. Priyaha jnaninaha aham. I am dearest to jnanis. Jnanis are dearest to me. What about other bhaktas? Lord Krishna says, don't worry, don't disappoint. ஓகே, உதாராக சர்வ ஏவத்தேன்னு நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகம்ல சொல்ல போறார். தேர் ஆல்சோ பக்தாஸ் ஓன்லி, தேர் ஆல்சோ குட் ஓன்லி, பட்னு சொல்லி ஜ்ஞானி அலோன் ஹையஸ்ட். ஆனா எதுக்கு சொல்றார் பகவான் என்ன, நாட் லுக்கிங் டவுன் அப்பான் ஆர்த்த பக்தா அர்த்தார்த்தி பக்தா, வி ஆர் நாட் லுக்கிங் டவுன் அப்பான் தெம் எனி ஒன், பட் எவ்ரி ஒன் ஹேஸ் டு க்ரோ. டோன்ட் சிட் இன் எல்கேஜி கிளாஸ், கம் டு ஹையர் கிளாஸஸ், become a jnani bhakta. We'll see that in detail next class. Purnamada purnamidam purnat purnamudachyate purnasya purnamadaya purnamevavashishyate om shanti shanti shantihi harihi om ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ.